about going out in Sheffield on Friday and Saturday nights. All the way back in kind of about 1979, 1980. It was quite dangerous going out in Sheffield if you're alternatively dressed.
As we were.
You should have seen mine. Wow.
Oh yeah.
I mean, he's really conservative now. But he used to be really out there.
Green funny bird jackets. Eighties platform boots.
Yeah, big silver platform boots. Yeah. White tight trousers.
I thought I was getting on show. Sweet.
And he lived on the kind of like, I don't know what you call like blocks of flats here. What would be the alternative?
Projects.
Like projects like that. He did. He had a really rough. And I used to go and call for him at night and I'd go, oh, fuck, Mark, you're not wearing this.
And you know what? We never got attacked once. Because we were so far off the charts. We didn't know what to make of it.
Yeah, people were like, now we'll just leave them. Let them buy. Thank you. This next song, I would hope that you would all sing with me.
I know it's the favourite of a few people we met earlier at the VIPs. It's called Come Live With Me.
Goodbye. Come live with me.